Now you see the 2-0-0 against the Capitals is part of a 3-0-1 mark for the Flyers against this Capitals team. In the regular season, they shut down Alexander Ovechkin, as Bill talked about in the open. We'll see if that carries over to the postseason. Giroux winds it deep. Jonas Siegenthaler gets to Nick Jensen, who cannot clear. Provorov is there. Takes the return feed. Goes across. And now it's Provorov again. Voracek to Giroux for the shot, and that one glanced wide. By the other side of the ice, Voracek quick pass, Couturier to Provorov. Now Voracek has it again all the way across Giroux. He's got some room, he'll fire! And the save made by Holtby, if it didn't deflect off a body in front of him. And now Couturier gets it back to Voracek, whose pass was knocked down by Wilson. Bounces back to Jake. Try to go across ice. That's cleared by the Capitals. Robert Haig. His pass across ice gets knocked down. A big blast save made by Elliott. As Alexander Ovechkin leaned into that one, and Elliott had an answer. Battling for one right there on the boards. Knocked down was Hayes. And Gudas to the puck. Radko Gudas turns it over to Hayes, who centers. Konechny's there. Turns it back in front. They score! Scott Laughton ramming it home. And the Flyers take advantage of the turnover and take a 1-0 lead. Laughton remains hot.
Boy, does he ever. But Travis Konechny made some kind of all-star play and pass on this one. Radko Gudas, little help, but the Flyers fierce on the 50-50 battle as they squirted the puck loose, then chased down Gudas right into the skates of Kevin Hayes. Oh, that is some kind of pretty right there. Travis Konechny knew exactly where Scott Laughton was, and Scott Laughton knew exactly where Braden Holtby wasn't.
Backstrom swerving in, deals in the left wing, cutting to the middle is Oshie for the shot. It deflects and then hit Elliott up high. It didn't have much on it, but he was able to make the save, and the Flyers clear the zone. And here is Gudas drilling it in. Bounces all the way out into the slot, and a shot goes wide from Dowd. Flyers got caught there. Dowd unable to finish. Got it Hathaway after the puck. Calling things pretty tightly. A lot of coaches have taken notice. Here's Hayes. Getting himself some space. It's 4-on-4. Hayes, the pass down low. And Sanheim scores! Travis Sanheim, a beauty off the feed from Hayes. And the Flyers take a 2-0 lead.
Oh, man. Kevin Hayes put on a stick handling clinic. I thought three times he was going to lose the puck. This is one of them. No, use his body to protect it. Stumble a little bit. Then, whoop, going the other way. Beautiful backhand move. And then Travis Sanheim said, boy, when he's doing his magic, there's got to be an opening. He just cut in from the point. What a pass. And what a play from Travis Sanheim. Went back against the grain on Holtby. Actually drew Holtby out of the net.
The Flyers have been at their best even strength and on the penalty kill in this game. The power play is trying to find a rhythm. Here's Hayes in. Now across. Ovi Kubel, the shot and the save by Holtby. Ovi Kubel can really fire it. Couldn't finish that one off. That is right up among the leaders in goals from defensemen during the regular season, and it appears to be carrying over into the playoffs. Turnover by the Flyers at the Washington line, and back the other way go the Cats. It's Vrana cutting in the shot, and Elliott says no. Bill Elliott, or Brian Elliott, making the save, and now the puck bounces free, and the Cats back on it. It's Backstrom. So the Flyers a little sloppy here toward the end of this second period. Orloff a shot, and Elliott another stop. And they overskate or misfire really Niskanen there on a puck, and it ended up being a shot on goal, and Elliott made the save again. Now Konechny pushes up numbers for the Flyers. Konechny moving up. Konechny for Laughton. Oh, Holtby sprawls across and makes a spectacular save to keep the Caps in it. As that puck winds up in the stick of Ovechkin. Back across ice, looking for Kuznetsov. And the Flyers intercept it out. 2-on-1 the other way. Ovi Kubel. Ovi Kubel to Faramy. Holtby, the same rebound, went off the outside of the net. And then back through the blue paint. Skips around. It's Orloff. Surrounded by orange jerseys. As have many Caps in today. Flyers steal the puck again. Myers a shot. It deflected and went wide. Konechny to Hayes. Takes a look, flings in front, they score! Laughton goes to the net again! This line remains red hot, it is 3-0 Philadelphia!
Can you say magic? It's as if Kevin Hayes has had the puck on a string since the midway part of this game. Travis Konechny has been all over loose pucks. Kevin Hayes has pucks coming to him, and Scott Laughton just drifted around, circled back when he realized that Hayes had the puck, and cut to an open spot. Braden Holtby had no chance at all. I mean, this is all-star game material that we're watching when the Flyers have scored goals here.
Here's Washington getting it in front, and they score! It ricocheted in, and finally the Capitals on the board. Dirty but good, somehow made its way through Brian Elliott, and a response from the Capitals, and it's 3-1.
Yep, a response from their third line. That was a face-off win that Derek Grant had momentarily because it was behind him. But so often, when the puck is up for grabs in a face-off circle, it's the wingers that get it done. And how big was the five-hole that Brian Elliott left open there? The width of a puck.
Back to Vrana. Jacob Vrana, very talented, back out Orlov across Ovechkin. Back to Vrana, the shot. Big save by Elliott. Flashed across. Only the second shot on goal of the period. Now Ovechkin leans into one, and that one does not go. They dig at the side of the net, comes out in front, swept away from Vrana, and all the way down it goes.
Oh, you know that your goaltender is going to have to be called upon to make at least one big save, and Brian Elliott sure did there.
40 seconds remaining on the power play. Kovalchuk in, and he gets it back. The pass across, Ovechkin shot, and that one glances to the corner. The Flyers have it going the other way. Here's Hayes, who had four shorthanded goals during the season. PK at his own line, checked, but the puck squirts free. Orlov then checked, and it's stolen by Hayes. Hayes in the shot, glove save, Holtby, and he will squeeze it. And those cross-ice passes, you get it to the point, this flutter shot, Elliott gets bumped into as the shot went wide. 3:35 to go. Obey Kubel for the pass. Myers to Farabee in front! Holtby the save, and Obey Kubel. Laughton there steals. Laughton will send it back around the other way. 5 seconds remaining. Capitals on it. They can't do anything with it. They finally fling it all the way down, but the horn sounds, and the Flyers take a 3-1 victory in this second round-robin game, and set your schedule for Saturday as the Flyers in Tampa Bay will play for the number one seed in the East.